You think it looks good? Okay, hi guys. Yeah, can you turn it down a little bit? How are you? How's your Sunday going? Mine's fab. So today I'm going to do a tutorial actually on the same wig because I know a lot of you maybe haven't even taken off your old wig. I haven't because I haven't taken a shower in 2 days and also because I've used my Ultra Hold Spray, so it's not moving. But I took a shower today, I just put my hair up like this, and I decided that I'm going to revive the curls of my wig, because you can see it's looking a little, I call it ashy, but it's dry, basically. And so I'm going to show you how to get your curls popping, but at the same time not have to have your hair down if you want it out the way. So I'm just going to show you a quick, easy tip using Rona Beauty products. So first things first, you need a spray bottle. Our Rona Beauty spray bottles are coming soon. They're better than this with the spray nozzles, so you'll be able to follow the tutorial easier, because I've studied the spray bottles that they have in the market. It's okay, but it would be nicer if you had one that's more effective and doesn't leak and stuff like that. I think I have something on my nose. Sorry, can you just hold on? Okay, sorry, the nose gate has been cleared up. So the first things first, you need a spray bottle. And if you don't have one, then I would just recommend you take your unit and wet it. Let it be nice and damp. And so you need a spray bottle. And I'm using a towel, a little towel, just because of, you know, any little drippage. I just want to have something to hold. So here are the products that I'm using. First things first, I've got my Ultra Hold Spray, and I'm just using this to secure the wig. To be honest with you, I don't even really need it. It's still secure from when I did the other tutorial. You know, when I did the one where you put your hair back? Yeah. So it's still secure from that. So Ultra Hold Spray if you need to resecure your wig. But as long as you're not in a heated place, somewhere where your scalp or your forehead would sweat, it's not going to move. And I've literally had it on every day. And I just thought, oh, well, since it looks cute and my part is divine, by the way, I just decided to leave it. Okay, so I've got my spray bottle. Sorry this doesn't have a label, but this is our Curl Enhancing Smoothie. I've got our styling foam, I've got hair serum, and I've got argan oil spray. So these are the products that I'm going to use. I'm just stacking them because I want you to be able to see. So the first step, okay, is we're going to load our spray. So London crowd, that was for you, Sharon, on the ones and twos today. Shout out to DJ Obi and everything. Yeah, so corny. Anyway, so you saw how I made. The waves are coming back. How the waves are coming back. And please, I want to tell you guys, do not, as much as possible, comb your curly hair. Curly hair does tangle. You know, there's no good hair. I mean, look, there's the bad ones that is really bad. But even the really great curly hair, such as the Rona wig curly hair, this Burmese curl unit, curly hair tangles. Go ask curly girl, girls with curly hair. Okay, so we put this on. I've wet it enough so you can see how much I've wet it. You can see how much I've wet it. So the first thing I'm gonna do is take a dollop, because I'm, you know, we're putting the hair away. A dollop of our curl enhancing smoothie. And I'm also going to take our argan oil. Because let me tell you, the secret to curls is moisture. Listen up for the people in the back. Sharon, why is your hair always, why is your own, doesn't look like my moisture. You have to use products. You know, when I first started making wigs, I used to be like, how come my wigs don't look like, do you understand, Tokyo Styles or whoever the big wig maker was back then? And I just realized these guys do a lot of things to manipulate their hair to come out the way they want. So now that I've done that, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take the hair. Ooh, get that out. All right, I'm going to take the hair, okay, and I'm going to do a little twist. And so, yes, even though I'm at home and I'm still wearing it, it's still kind of cute. You know what I mean? It's not like, ooh, you know, cornrows, coco, all over your hair, you know. And I'm not saying, no, please, oh, natural hair gang, don't come for me. Oh, I forgot a step. My bad. I forgot a step. So here is what would, so let's say you were going out and you just wanted to go out from here. This is what would keep, our styling foam is what would keep your curls looking like it was wet, but even though it was dry, if that makes any sense. It would have a wet look, but your hair actually wouldn't be wet. So you would use some of the foam, and I was like taking it from the top because I like the top part to be a little bit, not flat, but I just don't want it to be, I'm very particular about how wigs fit. And so when I'm seeing wigs, I can know whether that wig is too big or too small or wasn't fitted for your head properly, or you don't have cornrows underneath. So all those things. My thing is I just like my wigs to look as natural as possible. So yes, my hair doesn't look like this, but I want you to think it's mine. I want you to wonder if maybe I could have Indian in my family. You know what I'm saying? So that is, this is one of our best products, the styling foam. People be sleeping. Our customers actually sleep on the styling foam. You know, it's actually one of our hidden gems because you can use it for like so many different things. So, okay, now I've gotten the curl. Can we please look? Can you see how easy it is? Because let me tell you something, ladies. If you want your hair to look like Rona every day, it's going to require a little effort on your part. We're going to be able to style your wig. We're going to be able to, you know what I'm saying? Do loads of things while you're at the store, but you've got to maintain it. This is why we have the beauty products, because we want you to always look like you walked out of the store. So that's why I've started doing these tutorials, because I'm going to educate you on each of our wigs. I'm going to show you how to deal with the wig when you get it in the mail, because I've actually got a new wig I need to sort out. So sometime this week, I'll do that as well. So now you've seen how I do one. Obviously, I'm not going to sit here and do the whole thing. That would be so long. So you're just going to watch me do it while I fast forward through this video. All right. Enjoy the music. DJ Rona coming up. Just pause it for a second. Sorry, just a second. All right. So, you guys, that didn't take too long. I know I fast-forwarded it for you guys to have a look at. So, I, as you can see, I used it to do this mainly for keeping my hands from slipping. But you can see how easy it was. I wish this could go back in, but I'm not losing it because of that. And then what I do is I just kind of spray a little bit more at the top. And then I also seal it with some argan oil, because right now your curly hair, in order for you to enjoy the curls, they need as much moisture as possible. So can you see, it looks like I got Indian in my family. I'm looking cute. And basically this is how, since I've decided I'm gonna be wearing my wig, this is how I'm gonna go to sleep with it. Do I wrap my hair and all that? I don't. You can, but I'm just one of those people that believe when you wake up in the morning, you need to spend about, you know, 5 to 10 minutes on your hair. I just feel like it's part of your appearance. It enhances your makeup. So yeah, when you Want to get your curly hair popping? The product you're going to need from Rona Beauty, which you can buy currently at www.ronawigs.com. You're going to need, started putting stuff away because I don't know why I did that while I'm doing the tutorial video, but anyway, these are the things that you're going to need. So I'll bring them up two by two just because. So we've got our hair serum, okay? You can DM us on Instagram. We've got our styling foam. You can go on the website. Argan oil spray. And this. And just because we are working at 50% staff capacity, if you do place an order online, can you please, please, please send us a DM as well with your order confirmation, just because our team has been shrunk down. We don't have that many people that we normally have. So we just want to make sure that nothing slips through the cracks. And I forgot to say, don't forget your spray bottle, which is basically a homemade leave-in conditioner. We do have a new Rona leave-in conditioner that's going to be joining the family, and I'm excited about that. And that will be also used for so many things. So during this Corona period, you guys can send me DMs, ask questions about wigs, and if I have the solution, I will do a tutorial on IGTV at our Rona Wigs. So anyway, it was really, really cool hanging out with you. And for those people who want their curly hair to be popping, you better follow my instructions. Thank you once again for rocking with Rona. God bless you. Have a good night. Happy Sunday.